Good morning, everyone. It is launch day, and I'm so excited for how amazing this event is going to be. I'm really excited to see all the awesome people who are going to join us. So here's the banner that I have behind me when I'm doing my video event. So next to the banner, I have some Moosey and Children's Kindness Network promotional items since they are my partner when I'm launching Kindly. So I'm super excited to see how this turns out. It's looking awesome. My name is Gitanjali Rao. I'm 14 years old. I'm a sophomore in high school and I live in Denver, Colorado. Helping other people has always been a passion of mine. I've loved playing the piano at assisted livings and hospitals, but then I found this new interest for science and technology and I started discovering these fields more. And at the age of 7, I combined both of them, the idea of science, tech, and helping others, and decided I want to be an inventor. I want to help others using technology, and I want to make the world a better place as a whole. My journey to innovation started when I was 7, but my motivation and my drive to keep building, keep going, keep creating was with the introduction of Tethys when I was about 11, which is a lead detection tool based on carbon nanotube sensor technology that I was inspired to build after hearing about the Flint water crisis and how many kids my age were being affected. Since then, I've had the motivation to build Epioni, an early directional diagnosis tool for prescription opioid addiction, and Kindly. Kindly is an artificial intelligence-based tool to help detect and prevent cyberbullying at an early age. Cyberbullying has always been an immense fear of mine. I wanted others who are in the same or even similar position as me to feel safer on the internet, whether it's in school or at home. It is a service that can be downloadable as a standalone app, a Chrome extension, as well as other social media platforms. I'm preparing for the big launch of Kindly, and I am so beyond excited to get going. Hi, everyone. Hope everyone's doing really, really well. Welcome to the official launch of Kindly, an anti-cyberbullying service. Thank you for being here. And all right, so I guess we should just get on with it.